Hey guys, it's Rory, and today, I'm not at home. I'm at Camp Flog Gnaw again, part two. And this is the second time going to Camp Flog Gnaw. Can't wait to see all my favorite artists here. Hoping that the guest is Frank Ocean, but I don't know until I'm editing this video. So, yeah, anyways, let's just get in here. It's literally 50 million degrees here, so we're just trying to find some shade. I brought my father with me. The man, the myth, the legend. Okay, guys, I met a fan here. We're at the Camp Flog Gnaw and Verdi collaboration. Went in to get some stuff. Kind of overpriced, but at least it's not like the... It's good, yeah. And also, Verdi's here, so might get to get him on the vlog. You know what? But yeah, see you guys in a sec. Show you when I get the merch. Okay, guys, so just got the merch from the Girls Don't Cry in Camp Flog Gnaw. Let me show you how it looks. And here we go, this is how it looks. Just a normal Camp Flog Gnaw on there. And that's the back. And yeah, that's it, boys. Gonna walk over to the lounge section where all the artists kind of hang out. Maybe see some of the boys, Brockhampton, if they're here today. Maybe not because they're not performing, but hoping to see some people that I saw last year and maybe some new friends. Okay, guys, found out a way around that doesn't like make us go into the VIP section. We're at the working section right now, and we can see the artists that we want later today. And yeah, super psyched. Just had a little bit of lunch, fried chicken sandwich, always amazing. And yeah, so basically nothing to be documented there. We're about to go to the Slow Tie, one of the artists that I'm really excited about. So let's go, see you there. We're leaving Slow Tie right now. That was absolutely insane. They played Doorman. It was amazing. Big ups to Slow Tie. Great show. So I came down to the artist lounge, saw a couple of people. I saw Sid from the internet. I saw Thundercat and I saw Jasper. And all got selfies with them. All super nice people. And yeah, I've already seen Jasper before, but the other two I just met. So yeah, if you guys are watching this, nice checking in with you. Just saw Kamasi Washington too, and he was super cool. And the drip on him, he looks like an emperor walking out here. But yeah, big ups to him too, super nice guy. Next up, we're going to Dominic Fike. About my videos, love his videos too on his dots, kind of interviews, whatever you could call them, freestyles. So we talked for a little while, and yeah, hit me up with a dots interview. I can freestyle, I think. Okay, guys.
Put him up.
Okay, guys. Just left the Juice WRLD show. Anyways, I was surprised because Juice WRLD was actually really good and better than his normal songs in studio. So yeah, big thumbs up. Okay, y'all. We're going to Tyler the Creator. Can't wait to see it. How do you feel, Dad?
I'm excited.
I'm excited too. I'm so stoked for this. And I guess they're like setting up. Yeah, we just met Choker. Can't wait to see the Igor stuff, all that. And yeah, let's just do this.
I'm
Just love Camp Flog Gnaw and just love Tyler the Creator Show, and I came out with tears in my eyes. Number one, because it was so freaking bright, and the last song almost gave me an epileptic fit. But then number two, because that was beautiful. So then, yeah, that's that. And then also, when I tried to go above this voice, I'll show you guys what happens. I basically lost my voice. Not really all my voice, because I could still do this voice, but like half of my vocal cords have just,
you know what
just left. They've left the chat.
You know what you need to do for that?
What?
Complete vocal rest. In other words, you can't talk anymore.
I'll put the subtitles here.
Getting no reception.
So we're back in the car. Back for day two of Camp Flog Gnaw. Super excited. Just got in. And yeah, nothing else to say. Okay, guys, we just got some food. Went to Tacos Tacos. And it was delicious. One of the best tacos I've had in a while. But let's get some Jenny's and Tyler the Creator collab ice cream. Because that stuff is fire. Ooh, look at that. You can't tell me you don't want that. I swear. This is my favorite ice cream. Even if it wasn't made by Tyler, I'd still think it's my favorite. So now we're going up to Laundry Day Show. They're the people that I took a photo with yesterday. Super nice guys. Thank you so much for supporting the channel and meeting up with me here. So let's go see them. Support them. Baby, try to get a hands up in it. Yeah, sun just swinging. If a general's been a whole day tripping. Ain't gonna chip on this. Ain't gonna chip on this. Just saw Laundry Day. It was amazing. Can't wait for Radiant Children up next. Same place. And yeah, it's gonna be sick, as always. So yeah, let's just go over there in a few minutes and I'll show you guys some footage. Forgot to put in a clip right here, but basically I didn't film it, so I'll just tell you guys what happened. So after that, went back to the backstage and interviewed a few people, just like talking to them, including Bareface. Who are you most excited for seeing today? If you're gonna see anyone.
Excited for Clairo, she's about to play.
Yeah,
I'm excited that's be sick. For YG.
Yep.
Super excited for YG.
Yeah, me too.
And then whoever the secret headliner is, I'm excited for that.
Yeah, I can't wait for the secret, whatever it is. Yeah. Either Frank or Drake, people have been saying that, but yeah, that's what Bareface says. We're out here with the Laundry Day boys and girls.
Oh, fuck.
What's your kind of inspiration for your music? Because it's very kind of out there, but then I can kind of hear some influences from like Brockhampton and stuff. So tell me kind of what's your writing process or whatever.
Rolling Stone, Instagram, HK.
I mean, to be honest, like every project we make, we like do different inspirations. Like our last album is called Homesick. It was most inspired by like people like Pony Bear.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, shit like that. And this, I mean, I don't know, it's always changing, you know? We try not to just be influenced by like one person or one sound, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's it.
Because we gotta keep growing.
Yeah.
Also, because they're like, there are a bunch of us, it's always, even if we have collectively, exactly. We share a lot of ideas, there are a lot of individual inspirations going on there.
Yeah, and the idea of just like bouncing one's track off to the other person and just kind of like saying, is this cool? And like getting feedback is like so cool to me. That's what I love doing with my dad.
Exactly.
Yeah. Sorry, I couldn't vlog this part. Just walked out of the backstage area. I'm watching Clairo right now. Show you some clips. Also, I got a photo with her. Super cool. Super nice. Nice to meet up with you.
Flashback, digital bodies.
shine the way I'm feeling this. Feeling the feet, feeling the heart. Running the streets, dodging the heart. Running the heat, stay with the eye. Cocking the lead, that's not a crime. I said a weed, I'm doing fraud. I said a weed, I'm doing fraud. I said a weed, I'm doing fraud. I've been shining the way I'm feeling this. Keep it out the window, running. Thank you for the cash, like my nickname. Used to have a job, with that job.
Yo, that was so much fun. Yo, what's up?
Dude, oh my god. I love you, dog.
Thank you so much. You want to be in the vlog?
Yo, what's up, dude?
Yo, what do you want to say?
I'm Spencer. IDK fucking rules, bro. Oh my god.
Yes, he does. That was so great. Okay guys, so we just came out of the artist area. We're about to watch Brockhampton. I can't wait.
Hey. Only lying in words to Judas. How I'm supposed to trust what you say is the truest. Help Selassie, inshallah if I got to. Spin my words around as if you want to Damandala for Nirvana. Singing a sonata towards our karma. Did the rain is bringing commas from Tacoma to Oaxaca. I got spirits in my heart. Make my mind move like it's water.
Just finished with Brockhampton. Kind of lost my voice from screaming them lyrics. But yeah, that was amazing. I was in the pit the whole time. It was pretty dangerous, but yeah, great overall. Ended it with no halo. Overall, just a great time. Okay, y'all, we're going to the mystery guest. I'm super excited. I don't know who it is still, but yeah, I will once I'm editing this video, so I probably sound dumb right now and y'all are like, it's blah blah blah, but I can't wait. I can't wait whoever it is. I mean, I'll be more happy with Frank, but Drake sounds good too, honestly. I mean, a little bit of more turn up value. Oh yeah, what'd you say?
Bieber.
Of course. I mean, Bieber's a valid choice. No. Anyways, see you guys there.
Yo, what's good?
Yo, something crazy just happened. Okay, so I think all of you guys know what happened. So, Drake got quote-unquote booed off stage, and I have the same opinion as many people. I think it was very messed up to just boo him off stage, because, I mean, some people thought that Frank would come on next, and although that kind of made sense because he dropped two singles, it's unrealistic for Frank to just, like, do a scheduled performance. So, I think that the people who booed off Drake were just kind of inconsiderate. But anyways, now that he said he's going to have a 10-year residency at there, that is so funny. And honestly, he deserves it. So that's my opinion on it. And also, I didn't get to film an outro. So I hope you guys like this video. If you guys want to see more festival vlogs, comment down below. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more vlogs like this. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.